ఆఫ్రికా ఖండంలోనే ఎత్తైన కిలిమంజారో పర్వతాన్ని ఇటీవల అధిరోహించింది హైదరాబాద్ కు చెందిన 13 ఏళ్ల మురికి పులకిత హస్వి ఒక సినిమా ద్వారా కిలిమంజారో పర్వతం గురించి తెలుసుకున్నానని ఆమె తెలిపింది ప్రతికూల వాతావరణాన్ని తట్టుకొని ఈ పర్వతాన్ని ఎక్కానని చెప్పింది ప్రపంచవ్యాప్తంగా ఉన్న ఎత్తైన 7 శిఖరాలను అధిరోహించడమే తన లక్ష్యం అంటోంది పులకిత హస్వి
It was an adventurous experience overall. So the first day it was basically from there's apparently 7 routes up to Kilimanjaro. Almost seven routes up to Kilimanjaro. We've chosen to go from the Marangu route. Marangu route starts from the Marangu gate to Mandara hut. That's approximately 7 to 8 hours walk. So basically Kilimanjaro is a mountain. Like you experience all the weather conditions. So it's basically moving from the equator to the Arctic Circle. It's like all it's totally hot, and then it's totally summer, and then it slowly goes to the deserted area, and then it slowly goes it goes rainy, and then it goes snowy. So that's like all you experience all the weathers, and you're supposed to trek up and come back to Horombo Hut to get acclimatized to the weather, because Kilimanjaro might have unpredictable weathers. There even water gets frozen. Like I had that experience first time where my water bottle got frozen. And then I luckily had a thermos in my bag which I could use. And then once I got to know about mountaineering, I started to work out. Mountaineering is a very different sport than badminton, because badminton needs agility. And I had to change my body from agility to mountaineering. Mountaineering is basically consistency, because you walk for 8 to 20 hours, and then that needs consistency. My body was prepared to be agile, so I had to change my body. I had to put up weight, I had to put up a little weight, and I had to be fit, and I had to make my body consistent. And the travel plans, Kilimanjaro especially got postponed by a month, I guess, because Africa had closed, you know, people to come from international travel.